Hi there, welcome to Number One Geek. It is I, Saz, and we're back with some more Project Zomboid. As you can see, our cooking is now up to level 2, simply because I just happen to be around at 6 o'clock. So, we've got a little bit more to do. I have a machete. Which, of course, is my mainstay weapon. But I am going to equip the metal bar. But I need it no longer. Now, this area hasn't seemed so bad, if I'm honest. Probably live to regret those words. We seem to be doing okay. Now, I think I managed to get myself around the back here. I am going to move to the machete now, because this is going to be close quarters stuff. You know what? These digs might actually do me. Where are they trying to break in now, maybe? Get all these doors open. It's not here then, is it? I'm hearing the noise. Let's turn it off. So where am I hearing that? Oh, it might be here, mightn't it? It'd be you, wouldn't it? Now, the one thing I like to do, and I do enjoy looking at other people's maps, because I get ideas for my own. Which, the good news is, I've finally managed to start getting to work. Looks like I may have just found one of the big groups. Fortunately, I have my machete here. Shut these bad boys down. Let's see how much of a line I can get them into. Okay. Oh, I'm getting thirsty. Hold on. Now I've kind of done the most of the work with the machete. Machete's going to be there for that large group culling. Right. Okay, so that's... Oh, there's these guys down here as well that need dealing with. Looks like a couple of mechanics were hanging. Sneaky, 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 sneaky pop. Bit more sneaky, 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 sneaky pop. Okay, so looks like found the garage. Okay, broke the metal bar. Let's see what was in that. There's some more zombies here by the looks of it. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Oh. Wow, that was an interesting escapade, wasn't it? Ah. Now we can have a bit of pipe. I'm going to grab all the empty gas cans. Just going to do the quick future-proofing bit. Keep taking fuel and drop it here so that I know where it is. I'm just going to drop these gas cans. I know I'm just going to end up hurting myself if I don't. Okay, so that's 5 full gas cans. Let's check this car out. I suspect. If it says. There's a jack there, another empty gas can. Let me deal with this guy first. What I'll do is I'm going to go get myself. Oh, let me deal with that one. Hop into the old hardware store. See if I can find myself something a little more abrasive. Example, like a crowbar. Let's go a bit, let's go north. Actually, am I heading back up to my house? That was a sneaky, sneaky pop there, wasn't it? Yeah, this is back up to the house, isn't it? Of course, I'm in a better position to defend myself now. Mm-hmm. So this is the house that caused all the trouble, eh? Right. I think what I'm going to do, first of all, actually, I'll head back home or anybody else? Just this one. Good. Right, I think it's time to head back home. I know that the helicopter's coming soon. So I don't want to be too far away from the car. So I can basically drive like a mad thing out of the area and draw any zombies away from where I live. Rather than, in the case of Mary Sue, being stuck right in the centre and not being able to do anything about it. You know what I'm going to do here? I'm going to shout. Hopefully they'll all come out. And the other thing, nice thing I've noticed as well is that I can... stand about here and here what's going on in the other room. As things I've got a few minutes, let's get the auto mechanic manual set. All these magazines read. I have to get up to 6 o'clock. I'm not sure which day. Stand here for the exposure survival. It's foraging. Now, if I'd have actually read the book about the cooking, I'd have probably got 2 points in it. But, hey. Hopefully I'll just get the first one in foraging. Oh, not even that. Okay. It seems to be quite calm around here. Suspiciously so, I might add. Oops. Did I put those in the... I am a muppet, I'll tell you that, man. Some more unread book. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to read these books a little bit later, once I've got my week's worth of footage recorded. So, all these magazines can go back. I can hear a zombie. More concerned at the moment, was trapping for beginners, about clearing out the zombies rather than worrying about stuff. I'm quite liking this area because there isn't that much in the way of zombies, to be fair. Plus, I run into two of them right here. Whoops. Really hope there's no more in here. That seems to have gone quiet zombie wise. Cheese. Oh. Only 5 in the morning. Well, I should have maybe added to my cooking, but hey, whatever. Right, guys, I'm think that's going to be done for tonight. So thank you very much for watching. If you like what you like, press the like button. If you dislike what you dislike, press the dislike button. But please pop something down in the comment section to let me know how I can improve my content for you. If you like what you see, why not press that subscribe button? If you super duper like it, why not press that bell icon so you get updated every time I upload new content to YouTube? All that remains for me to say is thank you very much for watching again, and I hope to see you soon. You take care, guys. I will deal with these, and then I will say my goodbyes. Goodbye.